Ranger kicked off 2022 in style with a series of new products released this week, and in today's video, I'm showing you what we have so far. Links to these products can be found down below. Today's video is a quick one about the new Ranger products that were released this week and that we have in stock. There's four stamps from Diane, Wendy's Make Art Chippies, and Dina's stamps, stencils, and collage papers that were announced just a few moments ago. So the first thing to note is that both Dina and Di's stamps seem to be in a bit of short supply. I don't even have actual stamp sets here to show you. All I have is the printout. So everything that we have is available for sale. And instead, I'm just going to show you the photos. So released on Tuesday were these four sets from Diane. This one is named Drink Me. And then this one is named Eat Me. Then there's Let Them Eat Cake. You see a theme here. And then the final one is called Tea Time Treats. So as always, fun imagery that can be used together. It can be used with the existing sets that you have because so much of this is just simple to mix and match. So up next are Wendy's Chippies, and there are five sets included this time. So let me actually just show you this, them this way. Good grief. This is called Wreaths. This is named Beverages. This is Blossoms. This is Bases and Frames, and then here is the Lots of Leaves. Now you can see that one of these already has color. I still had the Marabou Shimmer art crayons out on my workbench, and so I thought, well, okay, let's give it a whirl and see how it goes. So I took green. This is actually the color is named Shimmer Emerald, and I put it on here. Now these are pre-primed, much like Dina's are, so with a coat of gesso on there, this stuff is actually going to move pretty easily. So I've got the Shimmer Emerald and the Shimmer Lemon, and I'm just going to add a little bit of color here, and you can see that I can finger blend it. Now there is a little bit of darkening because of the way the laser cuts, but it is what it is. I just work around it. I'm not going to sweat the small stuff. If I want to add some more yellow here, I can do that. If I want to make this more of an autumn leaf, I could grab a little bit of pink. If I want to make this a fantasy leaf, I can pretty much do whatever I want, but you can see how easy it is to blend these. Now, sprays, paints, all kinds of good things, and of course you can use these as the focal image. Wendy is a big card maker, so I'm certain that that's going to be her mindset when she works with them. But these mixed media projects, journal pages, I mean pretty much anything you can think of, these are going to be great. Now, since I still had all of the shimmer art crayons out, and since I used them in the video with stencils, it seemed to make sense to do that. Let's wipe that up. It seemed to make sense to do that with Dina's new stencil. So I'm going to start with the six stencils. This one is named, oh good grief, I put the package someplace and I can't remember it. Assorted Brush Blobs or something like that, Brush Marks. And then let's turn these toward you. This one is named, I got to peek at the back, Mosaic Cobblestone. This one is named Pieces. This one is Cubed. Here we have Connected Dots, and then finally this is a stencil mask combo. It's named Sprouts. So if I come back, this is just one of our watercolor tags. If I come back with an ink blending tool, and again these are left over from when I filmed Wednesday's video, and I go ahead and I can do this one of two ways. I can either put the color down like that and pick it up, or I can write or scribble directly on the foam on the mini ink blending tool. And then once I've got some color on there, either way, I do this because it kind of helps smooth it out. And if I get any crumblies on there, it helps smooth those out too. And then it's just a matter of, I'm going to do sort of these along the edge. I'm not going to do the other ones. I just want to get some color on one edge here. So this goes on nice and smoothly. And then if I carefully lift my hand off of that and I come back and I do the same with the Shimmer Emerald. These colors are so awesome. Whoops, I just moved that. That's all right, we'll make it work. And I can come in and I can add a little bit of color. They blend really, really well. Super easy, whether you're blending with your finger or you're blending with an ink blending tool the way that I am. Either way, easy to do and it works really well. So this is that particular stencil. So I like this pattern that I've got along the edge. It's ready to do whatever it is I decide to do as I move on. Okay, let's kind of push this stuff all out of the way. And I'm just going to wipe up the shimmer crayon. Not that there's much of it here. Okay, so then you saw the other stencils, the six sets of stamps. This time, again, I don't have the actual stamps. This one is named Be Obsessed. And then we have Church Doodles. Now, you might remember that Dina released Church Doodles as collage paper, and now she's got the same ones. I'm almost positive these are identical, as a rubber stamp. This one is named Great Things Ahead. And then there's Moments. What does that say? I can't read upside down. Remarkable. And then the last one is named She Is Wise. And these are all so very obviously Dina's style that we all love and everybody enjoys using. So then the last thing for today, also from Dina, are two packages of collage paper. There's this one here, and you can see on the back all of the various designs that are in there. This one is named Painted Marks. And thematically, you see that that kind of works with this here, because this is painted angled blobs, I think it's called. So there's kind of a theme going on there. Now, with that said, these work beautifully on here, and they'll also work on this other one. So Dina has, at various times, had the blank collage tissue available. This is now a bulk pack of 50 sheets. So I think there's a pack that has 20 sheets in it now, but if you use a lot of this and stamps, you can stamp your imagery on here. So long as you use something like archival that's not going to bleed, then you can put anything you want on top of it and it's not going to move. You can finger paint, you can apply paint with one of these, you can apply the shimmer art crayons with these. This is wide open doors to creativity. And then, of course, as I showed you, there's all of these designs in here. So everybody loves the collage paper. And the most important thing that I can tell you about this is that when you apply it to your surface, you want to use an ample amount of gesso, because any place where there is not color will almost vanish right into the background so long as you use enough gesso. So this is the release. This is mid-January 2022. This is the release of Ranger products so far.